So our next game update is called Allies because it is introducing new systems that are going to allow you to find your friends a lot easier. So we're introducing Group Finder in this update, and it's probably one of the most asked for features by our fans. And so now you're going to have an interface that you can just easily bring up, and it'll allow you to form up a group that's made up of all the different types of characters that you need to successfully do an operation or a flashpoint. It's going to take the time that is required to form a group from perhaps an hour to just a few minutes. We're also introducing the ability for players to transfer from server to server. This is really going to make it much better in terms of finding your friends and playing with them. Massive multiplayer games are social games. You need to be able to play with your friends. We know that. So the legacy system that we introduced recently was a big success, and we're going to continue to expand it with every update that comes out this year, including the next one, where we're introducing something called Legacy Perks. Legacy Perks allows you to customize your character in a lot of different ways, but probably the most interesting way is it allows you to actually change how you level up your character. You might be able to level up faster, for example, playing PvP or by playing the space game. So it allows you to essentially customize your level up experience. Something that fans have been asking for is adaptive gear. That's going to allow you to wear the social gear that you can collect throughout the game, except you're actually going to be able to put the mods in that social gear that will allow that social gear to be wearable in, say, the highest level ops. So you can look the way you want to look when you're playing some of the most dangerous parts of the game, and that includes PvP as well. Also in this new update, we have augment tables, which are going to allow you to augment almost every single item in the game and essentially allow you to customize and further improve the items that you already own. So that's all the exciting stuff that we're introducing in this new game update called Allies. But we have a lot more updates coming this year and a lot more exciting stuff. I wish I could talk about it right now, but stay tuned.